Well, what a year it has been for this couple, the young Canadian team of Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer. These London, Ontario skaters won the World Junior Championships last year, the first Canadian team ever to do that. Silver medalists, the Canadian Championships in January, and they're headed to their very first Senior World Championships in March.
Has been together since they were kids. They've been together 10 years, and you can tell by the unison of this team. They were so in sync with one another.
They train in Canton, Michigan, alongside Belbin and Augusto and Davis and White. So three of the four teams, the top-ranked teams here in this competition, have the same coaches.
Which I'm sure creates a good environment and some challenges to go with it. Good in that there's always somebody to push you along, somebody to compare yourself against, but difficult because you're all vying for the same attention and the same time and the same space.
And the better ideas.
But I think what sets this team apart is that you don't feel as though any of it is forced. You don't feel as though any of it's unnatural. They've taken it, and it just feels so much their own that you sense that. You feel it.
It takes your breath away. Absolutely mesmerizing. This team is going all the way. There's no doubt about that.
The reigning World Junior Champions with another solid skate, and there is Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison looking on.
And Scott Moore.
great to see Jessica and Bryce here in the building. I think that bodes well for them, for Japan.
This lift was spectacular. She just snaps right into position. He's on one foot, which adds difficulty. All the skaters are trying to achieve level fours in their lifts. They have such great basic skating skills. Beautiful deep edge quality, as you see here. There's never a foot out of place. They're so precise.
And if they want to move ahead of Davis White, they need a score of close to 89 to do that, but that would be higher, a lot higher, than their personal best score. Technical element score, over 50. Program component score, in the mid-40s. So they shattered their personal best with a score of 93.99. That assures them of a medal, moves them into second place behind Belvin and Augusta with just DeBray and Lazon left to skate. Right now, let's join Paul, who's backstage with the leaders of the Foreign Continents competition, Tanith Belvin and Ben Augusto.